I was from the city, she was from the outside. I was from the north, she was from the south side. I looked in the mirror. What it do? It's your boy Sincere B. Time for a new reaction. We're looking at Robin Hood 2018 movie teaser trailer with Jamie Foxx. Robin Hood? Jamie Foxx? We gotta see him, you know, the boy actor. He could probably pull it off, but it's just weird seeing him in a movie like this, unless it was like a modern day movie and he was a modern day Robin Hood in the hood. That'd have been cool, but what's he though? You know, the boy talented and everything like that. A couple of the actors in there, man. Was it Tyrone, Tyrone, Egerton? I said it all wrong, man. Jamie Dornan. I be messing up names, yo. Let's get to this trailer, man. If you have not seen this trailer, head over to Lionsgate's movie. Link is down below. Go there, subscribe, watch the video, then come back to my channel and compare your reactions to my reactions. I still remember that shit. All right. Let's go get into it. Stop playing around. Let's do this.
You're not curious? Who's under the hood?
Music already bugging.
It's been boom.
No, this is a bad shit. Yeah, that's it.
He's got our commoners looking up, seeing hope.
Golly, he's like a semi-automatic with his hands. Now he's like, he's some arrow stuff right now.
I propose a bounty. 1,000 a week until he's caught or killed.
I've never seen anything like you. Stare death in the face. That's why I chose you.
You're not curious? Who's under the hood?
He's obviously well trained.
I think it's Arrow. No, I'm kidding. I'm playing. It's not Arrow, y'all. It's not gonna be Arrow.
Who do you think the thief is?
He's all of us.
You're an admirer.
He has his qualities. He's not you.
Are you sure?
Are you sure?
Surprise!
You were a crusader. Now you have to be a warrior. You wanted to steal? Now's your time.
Dude, this might be good, man. I'm serious. Oh, was yo.
Yeah, of course.
Dude! Oh my god, he's a beast on that arrow, yo! See, if the movie ain't gonna be good, I don't know. The trailer was banging though. The trailer was dope, man. It made you think, rethink it. Like, do I kind of want to see Robin Hood at the beginning? Then all of a sudden, I kind of want to go to theaters and see some Robin Hood, yo. And of course, they ain't showed a lot of Jamie Foxx doing anything special, but just being Jamie Foxx talking. But however, this looked like it might be pretty dang good. It may be one of them underestimated movies. Underestimated? Yes, sir. What? Underestimated movies this year, probably. It looks really good, man. So I definitely want to check it out, man. It looks cool. Like, action gonna be good. It's kind of a different perspective of Robin Hood. You know what I mean? Like, it seemed like he's not so... I can't explain it, man. It just seemed like it's more hyped. Like, you see, you think of Robin Hood, you think of this character, not the other Robin Hoods. And he was bad, too, but this would seem like a Robin Hood, you know, you kind of relate to. Like I said, it kind of reminds you of Arrow type, you know, person. So it looks cool, man. The special effects, a lot of action, shot good. I'm definitely gonna check that out, y'all. Leave a comment down below about my reaction, what you think about the trailer. And again, head over to Lionsgate's movies, go there, subscribe, so you'll be one of the first to get their great content like I do. And then for my channel, like, share, subscribe, come again and bring 18 friends. It's your boy, Sincere B. I see you real soon, y'all. I'm out of here. Peace.
Oh, hell no. You better subscribe and press that thumbs up button, fool.
I need your permission to operate independently.
Permission granted!
Thank you.
Oh! Oh!